minutes. Back up at 9 for the Big Red Monster. See the look on Edge's face when Kane made it to his feet.
And Edge wasted little time, though, in getting back in control, back on the offensive on Kane.
Look at this. That very well could be enough to keep Edge down, with Edge's World Heavyweight Championship on the line in this matchup.
It's been a tremendous physical and emotional mental toll on both of these competitors.
That's a count of 7, ladies and gentlemen.
And notice the counts are getting deeper and deeper.
Edge rolling himself to his feet.
And here we go.
Yeah, but folks, I don't know if you feel it, Matty, but it's almost the momentum shifted here, big time. Suddenly, Kane seems to be in complete control of the world champ.
Oh, listen, if Kane hits this, in my opinion, there may be no way that Edge can get back up to his feet.
And there goes the Big Red Monster.
A great move by the champion.
Turning point.
Both superstars are down.
Will either champion or challenger be able to answer the 10 count?
Gentlemen, we're being informed that if both men cannot make it to their feet by a count of 10, this match would be restarted. It would start over here tonight. There will be a winner in this World Heavyweight Championship match.
Edge stirs up. The count continues for Kane.
And Kane up.
Here comes Edge.
Oh, man! Choke slam. New champion coming.
Choke slam. Can the champion recover? More than halfway there for Kane. Count of 7. Desperation time for Edge.
We may cry.
Edge pulled himself up by the ropes. That may be the only thing that saved the World Heavyweight Championship.
Kane thought he had the championship won, and that's a smart move by Edge.
Sure.
Whether he meant to do it or not, he got out of harm's way momentarily.
Forget, Edge defeated Kane for the World Heavyweight Championship. And it may not be so smart after all, because Kane has a renewed figure.
Yeah, and Edge also put Kane and his family through hell. For Kane, this is personal.
This isn't good for Edge at all, guys.
Kane looking to end this match right now.
Look at Edge hanging out.
What a counter!
Edge may have just retained his World Heavyweight Championship with an unbelievable counter. Kane spine first to the steel.
All Edge has to do is get to his feet. Edge is up.
Edge is up. Kane isn't even moving. Starting to stir now.
That's a counter. Kane jumps off the 10 count. But look at how much pain Kane's
in. Right back down.
Good point. To his feet and then right back down is right.
I mean, man, you got to give credit to the Big Red Monster. His tenacity.
Whoa.
Retaliation from Kane from out of nowhere.
Edge had a full head of speed and went crashing into Kane.
And now it's Edge on the receiving end of the count as Kane buys himself some time.
Check this out one more time, Matt.
I think the cadence for the referee has changed. Desperation time for all involved.
I don't know. I think the ref has been fairly consistent.
It's over.
Oh.
champion, I believe, is unconscious. And a wicked smile is broken out on the face of the Big Red Monster.
The Big Red Monster is about to become the new World Heavyweight Champion.
A count of six now for the champ. There's no way, Edge. There's no way Edge is going to be able to make the count. And eight. Kane's closing in on the title.
The referee's at nine.
Well, look at Edge. Edge using Striker. Edge using Striker to make it to his feet. He did make it to his feet. The count waved off. Edge using any means necessary, Josh, to get himself back to his feet. Now what?
Did you catch the look in the eyes of Kane as he walked by us?
Yeah, completely blank. Completely blank stare in the eyes of Kane. Kane just tossing steel chairs everywhere.
Well, you know, thank you to Matt Stryker inadvertently assisting.
I couldn't get my body.
Oh!
I don't know if I'm still on.
Edge literally heaving a steel chair into the skull of Kane. Kane is down and out. The world champion trying to build momentum.
It was Kane who introduced these steel chairs into the match, and that plan backfired for Kane.
Ooh!
Smart.
Right on the knee.
Smart. This goes back to the strategy that we talked about earlier. Focus on the legs to the back of the knee. Can Kane get up now?
Uh-oh. Matt, check out Edge. Check out Edge. Kane is in perfect position.
Edge carefully stalking Kane. Spear!
Now what? Referee on a count of two.
Superstar.
A brilliant plan from the master manipulator.
A concerto to the knee of Kane. I think Kane's going to make it back to his feet. Kane's going to use the rope for leverage. Kane's going to make it back to his feet.
I don't think so.
He's got to.
I don't think so.
He's up. We know he was up. Was he up?
No.
Here's your winner, and still the World Heavyweight Champion, the rated R Superstar, Edge!
We have just witnessed history on Friday Night Smackdown!
One of the most grueling encounters I've ever witnessed, and you've got to hand it to the World Heavyweight Champion Edge, ladies and gentlemen. He did what he had to do to ground Kane. A brilliant plan. A concerto to the knee, not allowing Kane to make it back to his feet.
How about a little bit of assist to Lady Luck for Matt Stryker inadvertently assisting Edge back to his feet after Edge was chokeslammed through our announce table. And this is where things got turned around, Matt Stryker.
Kane did everything, extending his near 7-foot frame. And watch and listen. Boom, the full-blown explosion. But then the coup de grace, the spear will turn it around, keeping Kane down for a count of 10. And Edge becomes the last man standing and your World Heavyweight Champion.
The spear wouldn't have kept Kane down, but what did was the contempt on the knee. Kane almost made it to his feet.
Oh, man.
Couldn't quite get to his feet. And Edge retains the title. Brilliant strategy by the ultimate opportunist, the World Heavyweight Champion.
It may sound crazy.